Tyler with me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
Our match for you today is Roma against Barcelona. An Olympic stadium here in Rome, rightly called an Olympic stadium. It had an Olympics here in 1960. Of course, it's not changed too much since then.
No, it's one of those stadiums quite hard to get into. They put a ring of steel around it, but they've had some great games. Remember visiting here for Italia 90 as a supporter.
I don't need to say much more, Alan, than Leo Messi, do I?
26 goals. Got to be proud of that record. Top scorer in the league.
With this sad loss of Johan Cruyff, his contribution to Barcelona, maybe triggering it all off, was brought back into the public awareness, wasn't it? It was his inspiration that got Barcelona. All the coaches that followed have said how much they owe to him.
Yeah, that's quite right. Not only a fantastic player, but an inspiring coach too, wasn't he? And they do owe him an awful lot at Barcelona.
Roma's lineup for you. Kostas Manolas starts with Federico Fazio as the centre-backs. Kevin Strootman starts, looking to recover his form. Edin Dzeko is the main striker today.
Well, the opponents to this team, they know what to expect, but stopping them, Alan, that's a different matter altogether.
Yes, quite, and any opposition manager would have spoken long and hard about their game plan, but it's a wonderful way of playing, the passing, the movement. It's unstoppable when it's hitting top form.
Talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Lionel Messi. Jordi Alba. And Barcelona on the attack. Sergio Busquets. Messi. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Jordi Alba, Busquets, Rakitic.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
They're getting numbers forward quickly, recognising the potential of a counter-attack.
Lionel Messi,
Suarez. Ball in behind from Suarez. Played in the clear. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Gone behind for a Barcelona corner. Dangerous ball in from Messi. Defended well. Rakitic.
Bit risky that with the back heel.
Raja Nainggolan. Kevin Strootman. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets.
That's good movement forward here. Barcelona very good, making the opposition chase them, and it wears them out in the end.
Rakitic, return to Suarez. Messi, Bonnet has to clear it. Opening them up with a through pass. Roma on the attack. Diego Perotti, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Sergio Busquets. Samuel Umtiti.
And now Iniesta.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Iniesta. Luis Suarez has it again. Rakitic. And they put away the first goal of the game. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Barcelona in front.
Regi Nainggolan. Now Manolas.
Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba. Barcelona moving smartly here.
Sergio Busquets.
Iniesta. And he gives it back to him.
Ivan Rakitic. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Edin Dzeko.
It's Roma attacking here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Being closed down.
Jordi Alba.
Sergio Busquets.
Ivan Rakitic. Return pass.
Luis Suarez.
Piqué.
Return pass.
Daniele De Rossi.
Edin Dzeko.
Wide now to Diego Perotti. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Lionel Messi.
Jordi Alba.
Sergio Busquets.
Ivan Rakitic.
Here's a chance to attack.
Not long to go in this first half. Barcelona leading, not really dominating as they can, but I'm sure the opposition are putting every ounce of energy into this, and I'm not sure whether they'll be able to sustain it in the second half.
Sergi Roberto.
He could lay it off to the supporting player. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Won back very quickly. Messi takes it forward.
Iniesta.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Daniele De Rossi. Florenzi.
Regi Nainggolan. Now this looks promising.
Edin Dzeko.
Striding forward, purposefully. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Splendid header, superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
This looks... he could be in. Messi! Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Restarting at 2-0. Raja Nainggolan. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Ball in behind from Suarez. Played in the clear. Iniesta. Luis Suarez has it again. Rakitic. And they've put away the first goal of the game. This looks dangerous. Well, he could be in. Messi! So here we go for the second half. Cut it out. Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. Lionel Messi. On the attack here. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Just moving the opposition around. Maybe trying to wear them out by... Messi! Oh, it's in there!
And what a build-up that was, the way that they pulled the opposition out of position, so patient until they did have an opening. What a marvellous goal.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
Barcelona showing the way with his short passing game, as they so often have done down the years, and a really good end product to it out there today.
Sergio Busquets. Sergio Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Raja Nainggolan. Edin Dzeko.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Diego Perotti. And here is Dzeko.
Space to try and hit it now.
And that has reduced the lead. But there's still a long, long way to go. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, it was always likely.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Sergi Roberto. Piqué. Barcelona moving smartly here. Ivan Rakitic. Messi. That's a brilliant challenge.
Iniesta.
Jordi Alba. Defended well. Diego Perotti.
Kolarov.
Now Strootman.
Edin Dzeko.
That's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Ivan Rakitic.
Sergi Roberto.
Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Attacking well here.
Sergi Roberto.
Towards Iniesta. Only partially away from danger. And he shoots from long range. Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
And this is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. Rajan Nainggolan.
Kolarov.
It's Roma attacking here. Drills it in. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Sergio Busquets.
Now Messi.
Possession in the midfield area. Edin Dzeko. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Nainggolan! And they've got it away from the danger. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Nice return pass. Sure how risky this might be. Playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
And here's De Rossi.
Now still one of the great teams to watch, Barcelona. And they're evolving. They have a great supply line of young players when you think maybe golden generation are going to have to be moved on through the passing of time. There's someone to step into the breach, and they have, of course, some of the great talents in world football at their disposal. It's all been on show here. Busquets.
He's got his shot off now.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And they get it away.
Jordi Alba.
Paulinho.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Cleared the ball. Rarely wastes the pass. Iniesta's on the ball again.
There haven't been many better down the years than the Spaniard.
Beautiful work on the ball.
Messi.
Suarez! Up for grabs here.
Blocked it then. Oh, that's good defending.
Daniele De Rossi.
Well, two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Iniesta.
Lionel Messi.
Sergi Roberto.
It's all over. And there is the final whistle. There's nothing like that feeling of victory. It's less so, of course, in a friendly game, but it's still better than walking off beaten.
Well, winning is a nice habit to acquire, and this team have taken a step towards doing that.
So, Leo Messi, your verdict, Alan Smith?
Well, it was a pleasure to watch him out there today. He is a man at the top of his trade at the moment. A couple of goals to add to his growing tally.
Ball in behind from Suarez. Played in the clear. Iniesta.
Luis Suarez has it again.
Rakitic. And they put away the first goal of the game.
This looks deep.
Oh, he could be in. Messi!
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by putting...
Messi!
And here is Dzeko.
Space to try and hit it now.
And that has reduced the lead, but there's still a long, long way to go.